outfit, to be honest with you. I'm going to play a slow air to kick off, and it's called Slán na Mbeidh, which means goodbye to the Meg, and the Meg is a river in Limerick, and it's one of these tunes that came back into my head in the last couple of weeks, actually. It was written by a poet called Andreas McGrath, who lived in Limerick in the 1700s, and he had an affair with a Protestant woman and was thrown out of his parish. And he wrote this to say goodbye to his parish. So Slán na Mbeidh, so we did it.
Thanks very much.